Everybody, welcome back to another video of Dead Island 2, or another stream, depending on what you're watching. Thank you guys if you have watched any of the other videos, thank you guys for returning for some more. And I hope you guys enjoy this series that I've been doing so far, and how the game has been playing. We're just loading up the game right now, and then we'll hop straight in. I'm sorry that I set the schedule as starting the stream at 12 and then had to reset it at 12:30. I was busy and had to do something and didn't think it would take so long, but it did. And then I just ended up finishing that, so I was just able to start the stream now. Alright, make sure my audio is okay. Okay. Sounds okay. I'm not sure if this will be the last video or the last stream that I do for this game. I'm not sure if I'll finish the story in this one, but I might because I only have 4 more missions to go, so seems like it'll be probably pretty quick. But, you know, we'll see. Let's just get into it and play the game. But while we're in the loading screen here, I'll take the time to remind everybody, like, if you're watching this on Twitch, check out the YouTube channel. The YouTube channel that I have, same name, it's in the bio and everything. It has all of the videos I've produced before. I have a Minecraft survival series, a World War Z playthrough series. We've played some Grounded. I have an entire playthrough of me playing through Spider-Man on Ultimate Difficulty. Not the new one, but the older one, because this was a while ago that I posted that video. So, yeah, if you guys want to just see any of the videos that I've produced in the past, or you find my videos interesting, then you'll get to see even more of them back there. So, yeah, check out the YouTube if you want to see all the videos I've produced and all the streams I do. Because I just export them straight over. And if you're watching this on YouTube, then check out the Twitch, because on Twitch you'll be able to watch the streams in real time, and you'll also be able to watch the streams I've done in the previous 7 days, which you'll probably be able, if you check that every day, you'll be able to watch videos before you'll watch them on YouTube. So, yeah. And also, whether you're watching on either one of them, send me a message, leave comments, whatever you want to do. Interact with the videos, and I will reply to your comments and stuff, and tell me what kind of games you guys want to see me playing, and tell me if you want to see some more of Short Child 36, or as most people know him in the videos, is Byron. If any of you guys want to see him more or Semper more, just tell me and I'll start bringing them into more streams, and you'll start seeing them more often.
Hello, Denise. Tisha's missing. Any clues?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup. Lovely. Thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. I'm getting the shakes.
I guess we'll go for her first. Hey, it's daytime now.
Find this
so nice to be able to
cafe and start there, I guess.
Howdy! Oh no! I don't want to deal with you. No. Please no. Nope, nope, nope.
Here we are, the bean cup. Now what?
Oh, she's in this apartment here.
Old Rubes is freaking out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
Firstly, I volunteered. No one sent me. Secondly, I'm not sure I trust him.
Why'd you say that?
Dunno. A tingle in my socks.
Yeah, join the club.
So, get this. I'm sightseeing in Brentwood sewers when this lady, bare feet, calm as you like, tries to kill me. Not 5 minutes ago, I walk in on her and your dad chatting like an old couple.
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
That's her. She acts like this is all just another day at the office.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
She knows more than she's saying. But first, come back and let Rubes know you're okay.
Not happening.
This is your family, Tisha.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
Dunno. I don't want to piss off the one guy that can get me out of here.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
And what is this hotline to your Auntie Lola?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK? Wait, she's that Lola Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Okay, deal. But we share the goss, right? No more being kept in the dark.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
The Mushroom Club. It's an interesting name.
So, Lola Conrad, OSK billionaire recluse, did not flee LA. Instead, she tracked me down and awakened something inside of me. My socks are definitely tingling.
I hate when the climbing mechanic wants to work like this. Okay, cool.
Here we are, OSK store. Right, find the scope and mutter the magic phrase. Bollocks, server reboot needed. And I'm as tech savvy as a wooden spoon. Need a pass for the server room. Sensible. Sensible people. Oh, Henry. The tea leaves do not read well for your exploits, old lad.
Did a nice little flip there.
Give me a clue, Henry. Fart or something. Never get out of the boat, Henry. There's tigers in these mangroves. Server pass, check. I guess these are servers. Power is on, so... Lovely. I'm a fucking tech genius. Now, back out, say the magic words, and hello, Conrad. Screens are up and running. Time to make contact. Hello, computer. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Hello, computer. That was shit. I'm looking for Lola Conrad.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben.
Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
So, I'm not the first. And Rubes hasn't exactly been straight with me. What happened to this other guy?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
I need to find this lab on Ocean Avenue. That's where the answers will be. Hold on.
So.
I thought the cell network was dead. I get it. Every time I ask for something, you deliver. Thanks, OSK.
Am I supposed to recognize this area? Because I don't.
Tisha, OSK was cagey about Conrad, but it put me onto a lab nearby that your dad was using.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
That lab's the connection. Stay tuned, I'll be in touch. Here we are. Tisha, I'm outside the Rangate building. I think the lab's in loading bay 7. Can you open it?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Thanks. I'm going in. See you soon. Your bog standard welcoming committee? Triple locked. Someone was being extra cautious. Okay, this is it. Oh, now this is impressive. That must be Noah. Fried Noah. Whatever they were trying, it killed him.
He does not look too lovely. I wonder how long it's been since they passed out. Since they passed. Like, I don't know. Honestly, I'm still kind of confused about the whole timeline of this entire game.
Another
game.
Like the one on the pier.
KATABASIS. Enjoy!
Wait. I stuck my arm in one of these to the CDC. No more fucking about. How do I turn all this shit on? Well. Well, this all looks splendidly sinister.
Nope. Jumped him back alive.
Waste of fucking time. Only one person I need to talk to. Doc Rubes. He's my only...
Oh. Yep.
You must be Noah. Nah, bruv, I don't need a pet. You have to stay here. Don't give me those puppy dog eyes. Uh-oh. Mate,
ooh.
I am not taking you home.
No! Ah! You stay away from me! My rage, then he caused me to do a rage too.
I love this.
Good.
We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's inside me? What am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
But the plague? Doc Rubes is gonna find a cure and kill it, right?
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once, but Now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
And now, hold on.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
No, this isn't my story. I'm getting out of here, out of LA.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
I'm in deep. If you can pull any favors up there, I need them. Reed. Reed! You and me need a little quality time. Come in, Reed. Got what you wanted and fucked off.
Tisha just flew out of here.
No warning? Nothing?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
People are harder than zombies. Don't let anybody in. What's happening, Jimmy?
Fucking piece of shit. I know what you did.
Deep breaths, fella.
It's all in there. Reuben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
You're wrong.
You fucking psycho!
Jimmy, he said my blood was the cure. Bro, I'm not your enemy. I just wanted out of this LA, like all of us.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
No! Jimmy, sit down! How are we gonna know where he's gone?
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?!
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here forever.
What should I tell him?
Jimmy, you've captivated audiences through 9 seasons of lowbrow detective TV.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
Right. Change of plan. Escape is everything. Emma Jaunt. Emma, it's Jacob. You copy?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
No, is the short and depressing answer. New plan. I know where there's a helicopter. And I know a pilot. Huge fan of your work. You need to persuade him to fly us.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
Is that a fair assessment of our relationship? You just need to talk a nice, agoraphobic hermit into flying us out of LA.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
I bet they're already recasting Godspider. You are tragically missing, after all.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
The sewer rifle, near your house. Bring Sam. Prepare for trouble.
Can't wait.
I thought Ruben was here to help us.
Packbag
Sam and I. Just using
it. Now we'll probably get a bit dirty, so nothing too expensive. Oh, but I will need one special outfit, just nothing that will crease, okay? Oh, and I need you to pack some sandwiches. Sam, what do you want in your sandwiches?
Pastrami, extra pickle.
A giant extra pickle for Sam. I'll take a beetroot hummus with grated walnuts, gluten free, of course, and.
Enough! Pack your own. Make your own food. Clean your own mess. I have had enough to hear with you!
Andrea, put that down.
I'll kill you, bitch. Woman!
Ow! Don't throw your shoe at me.
Nice arm, Andrea. Oh, so, this is funny. I got another chuckler for you. Yeah. Ow! Sitting on the couch all day. Ow! I got the ball. Ow!
Andrea, leave him at home. Jesus Christ.
No blasphemy.
That's hilarious. I love that. Alright. So, I'm sorry for this, but I will be back in 1 second. I just have to quickly run up and go do something, and then come back down and make sure that everything's working properly, because the stream seems to be a bit more delayed than usual, so I gotta go make sure everything's working alright. Sorry so very much for the wait. I am back now. So, let's see what we can do. Go quickly help this LA-24 news office, and then we'll head over to
set phases to X-Fenestrate. Hello?
Jesus.
Don't worry, I'm genuinely charming.
Same old. Can't harm to nose around a bit more. Wow, old school journalists committing to the cause. The truth will out. One for the collection? Steady.
Ow.
I know, right? Mum says I'm quite a catch.
Oh God, you nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message?
Yeah, but someone got tore up in the lobby.
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started, telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw David. There's something in here with us.
Yeah, I've got the same tingle in me socks. You should leave.
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
It's a simple plan, but I like it. Stay close, watch each other's backs. I'll be back.
I'm Esther, by the way. Though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Jacob. Well, Jay. Stay tight, and whatever you hear, do not come to help. Oh!
server racks. Here we go. Speak to me, Esther.
Oh, my God. Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready.
Nothing to see here. Hi, Constant.
OSK. Also, Constant OS. The operating system created by Conrad Realities.
Hello, Sunshine. We got business. You and I. Disemboweled in service. Come on, then.
Saved my rage. I thought it was only going to be the one.
Hey, Constant. Hello, Sunshine. We got business, you and I. Disemboweled in service. Come on, then. Moderately impressed. Yeah, they're done. Although, I should point out that I don't do mop-up work, so...
We're fine. Fuck! Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and... deal with the bodies.
You guys need a plan.
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
Grit, that's good. You'll need it. The rides on the pier are working, by the way.
Maybe see you there then.
Well, keep your ear to the ground, yeah?
You too.
Bada bing, bada boom. We finished that. Okay, yeah, I don't mind that ability. That ability seems like a pretty good one. Every time I get rid of a zombie, it makes it, yeah, like every time, slay zombies to replenish your fury for to stay enraged longer. So that means if I take on little guys, my fury will last longer, meaning I can use it for longer periods against bosses and big guys. It would be very useful. This game still accepts that input. They're materializing in front of me. The zombies are gaining cloaking technology.
You look agitated, Jimmy. Can I help?
Some of the guys just walked straight out of the hotel with half our food, and they tripped the fire alarm. It's gonna go off any minute. We've got the manager's pass that we need to stop it.
Okay, that's enough to get agitated about. Do we have a lead?
Something about the alley next to the bean cup. I think. You gotta go find them. I'll get Ava. Maybe she can fix the alarm before it broadcasts our location to every fucking zombie in L.A.
Good plan. I'll go and track our thieves. Stay in touch.
You're here to get
Thank you. capacity crowd this is not. Let's see where my socks lead me. This looks personal. To lure Jimmy Montana to the Mega Park. Hello, Mega Park, where Jimmy is supposed to walk to his doom. Jimmy, it's all going well, but I wanted to ask, what the actual fuck, you lying sack of shit? You were in on it!
It was just talk. We didn't like how Rupert was running things.
No time, not interested. Nearest Burger 66 around here. Where?
Up the back stairs in the plaza area. It was part of the plan.
I'm getting the alarm passed to save everyone's fucking skin, including yours. We will talk later, Jimmy. Bye. Ah, piles of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy? Mr. Chompy, we meet at last.
That fight did not go in my favor.
Ah, piles of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy?
God dang it. I was hoping I was able to dodge in time.
Piles of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy? Mr. Chompy, we meet at last.
Thank you.
me will lure you in. More me will lure you in.
Oh, for God's sake.
Ah, piles of collected bodies. Seen this before, haven't I, Mr. Chompy? Mr. Chomp, we meet at last. I should get a wallet for these, or a grocery bag. It's loud. People, people, you are supposed to exit the building. Oh, dumb fucks. We'll be right back.
Fire, electricity, zombie. I'm getting triple teamed.
Could use a few more like you around here.
Yeah, you could use me in charge instead of this moron.
So, Jimmy, where did scheming get us?
I should have gone with him, instead of trying to help these mooks.
And you'd be dead. All you had to do was speak up and we could have headed this off. It's time you wore the big hat, bruv.
I should go get the food. We're gonna need it.
It's not the big suicide hat, it's the big leadership hat. Take Denise. You have to keep everyone alive.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But hey, I'm Jimmy Montana. I got this. Thanks.
To know there's someone I can count on around here. Make it back in one piece.
go see what quests are available over in Venice. Since we're pretty close to beating the game, I figure we might as well do some side quests in the process. I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far, and I'm sorry I don't talk too much. I hope you guys will leave a comment or something telling me if you like the fact that I don't talk too much about the game, that way you can just experience it, or if you'd prefer me to try and talk throughout the entirety of the video. I'm not very good at coming up with things to talk about, which is why I'm not talking about stuff the entire time now, but if you guys do want more content where I'm talking throughout the entire video, I will make an effort to try and do that more for you guys. But like I said, if you guys are enjoying how it is right now with me just playing through the game, being quiet throughout most of it, and just talking every once in a while during these free periods of time, then tell me and I'll continue doing it the way I do, or I'll change it up. So, like I said, I hope you guys are enjoying the video, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of it. I will continue to talk in small bits and pieces here and there, but I'm probably going to go quiet for a little bit. Hello?
Do you read me? It's Sarah. If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by Stage 4.
Hail, Captain Vixen. I'm calculating a course to Stage 4 now.
Alright.
Relieved to see you made it in one piece. And not bitten.
Oh.
although the Flame Brain's attracted to that lifeguard hat.
Don't worry. You're safe.
Hello, bruv. You okay?
Me? Yeah, I'm doing great. Just great. But are you okay? You can be honest with me. I'm Bert Michaels, the chief lifeguard of this strip. It's kind of my responsibility to keep people like you safe.
Jolly good.
Yeah. Though even I gotta admit I'm underperforming right now. Sure, it was brave of me to lead the zombies away, but, it meant I lost the group of stragglers I was escorting across the beach out there.
There's a moderate to high probability that they're likely not absolutely and completely dead.
Yeah, they gotta be, right? Though I guess with how wild the beach is now, and without an expert like me with them... No, I bought them enough time. No doubt.
Good. So let's go and make sure.
You will? Wow, that's great. That means we can split the search. I can stay here, in case they come back, of course, and you can follow their trail. Try to find someone out there. I'm sure some of them ran towards the police station's parking lot.
Is this the right channel? This is Bert Michaels. If you find anyone, you can radio me on this channel to let me know.
Yeah, but it's me. Keep it down. There's no signs of life.
No one's there? Oh, but, I mean, that's a good thing, yeah? Must mean they made it to the stores like they planned after all. Oh, that's good.
Let's not jump to conclusions, yeah? I'll go check it out. Oh. Hello, gorgeous. Come to JJ.
Are you done yet? Find anything? Getting a little worried. signal, and I'll come in swinging.
No, you just stay put and let the lone idiot here take the risks.
Oh, thank God. Cool. It's all cool. If there are no survivors in the station, don't forget to check the stores for any sign of them.
Yo, dude. There's a queue to get into the Venice kitchen, and they ain't after the daily special.
You found someone? Yes! I do remember them talking about that place. I'm 100% certain. You gotta clear the area and get them out.
Okay, punters punted. I'm going in.
That's amazing! Don't forget to tell him Burt Michael sent you.
Be honest. These people have been turned for ages.
There's no one alive? No, no, no. I hoped somebody had to have survived. It's only been a few days. Oh.
You better be there when I get back.
Hey! Hey, you're, coming back, right?
Oh, yes. You and me, we need to talk.
What? You think I would run? Now? Oh, oh, Christ on a biscuit! Okay, well, I can't right now, so please hurry!
Oh, Mom. I want to save everyone. I'm coming.
Your
Mr. Chief Lifeguard.
I'm sorry.
You should be. A hero commits. They stay the fucking course. They just walk out and leave you.
I know. I fucked up.
Spill, you've got to get past this. So I'll take confession.
That group depended on me. I was their hero. When the freaks attacked, I just froze. Hid here. But someone had to have got out alive. Just one person. They just had to. Right? Right?
Yeah. But that one survivor has to live with it. Look, get to the Blue Crab. It's safe there. You need time to get level.
Because we're on a beach, genius. It's not gonna spread over here.
It's already dying down. Question is, who started the fire?
Who? Or what?
I'm the one who started the fire.
ought to consider other possibilities before introducing unexplained monsters into the mix.
How am I supposed to start bulking next week like this?
this area, so let's move to a different. Let's go check out the pier quickly. While this loads, I'm just gonna run upstairs and quickly grab a drink, so I'll be right back as soon as I can. Seems I came back down right as the game finished loading.
Oh shit. You friendly?
Very.
Don't know if that tells that I'm fast or if the game loads slow.
Seeing as we're all stuck out here. Anything you want to trade?
Yeah, I know you're Ezekiel. Who are you? Carmen?
So, where'd you come from? You're way too late to be here for the evac.
I'm 5-star in it at the Serling Hotel.
That overpriced joint on Ocean Ave? You must be crazier than you look.
Very crazy. You know me?
Old lady's car. Her daughter's lost somewhere out there. Don't want to get her hopes up, but I seen some movement by the pier. Could you? Just be zombies, though. Now, I know this might sound nuts, but are you the same person I saw charging off towards the pier right before it collapsed?
The one
yes.
And only. Possibly.
Damn. You really are one crazy fucker.
My god, I love the audio in this game, like the dialogue in this
Zeke.
Game.
Everyone has their story. Spill.
Nothing wild. Was holding off looters from my store until it was my turn to leave. Didn't count on them getting so bitey.
Alright, Like I was saying, I love the dialogue in this game. It's hilarious.
Then let's talk shop.
Give one look. Yes, still don't see anything. Okay, here's a quest I have here. The invisible zombie is materializing in front of me again. Bonjour. Okay, go around the helicopter. No. That's hard. Ah. Let's see how far the search zone goes.
Say, I told you so?
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about we save the lectures for after you get my cute little butt off this roof?
Come on, let's get you down from there, and somewhere safe.
Maybe, but what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
Okay. I see where this is going.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
Wait, what am I supposed to be using? The dodgems? What's the dodgems?
Huh.
I'm so confused.
Hello, computer. Constant? Howdy do, Constant.
Something's going around gutting people, and it ain't me. Oh!
I am so confused. Thank you.
with the Deerstalker. Hello? Yoo-hoo! Oh, rotten fish. Someone's five-star crib.
Oh. That looks lovely.
Rotten fish got nil point, I guess. Not the sausage.
Yeah, I have no idea how to do either one of these quests. I'm just gonna go ahead and continue on with the story or something. Right as I'm in fast traveling, I get another side quest. Well, I'm sorry for that massive waste of time there, guys, where I was just kind of running around. I could not figure out how to do either one of those quests. So, I will probably figure out how to do those at some other point, and then I might stream or record them. I'm not sure. But for now, I think we'll continue on with the story. If you're liking the video so far, go to the YouTube channel and you can check out a playlist of me playing the other two Dead Island games, as well as Warzone and some other stuff. And on YouTube you can also comment, and then I can actually read your comments and reply to them, and I can see what kind of games you guys are actually interested in.
Skull of yours?
Andrea! I'm not dead, and you're not dead.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Yeah, good to see you alive, Andrea.
You busy?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that to shove it up a certain gulo.
Power to the new surviving people, comrade.
Power to Andrea. Confess,
I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
Did you catch it on camera? I'll pay.
Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
A good dose of pant-bursting horror usually does the trick.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam, she can start the game.
Everyone deserves a second chance, even Sam.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
Congratulations. But don't you want to leave with us?
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
So, where are they? We need to move.
You only just missed them. After my chunker... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones, in the sewers.
Oh, right. Well, I better go then. It's fucking dangerous out there.
Well, may God watch over you all. Whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
God bless you, Andrea. You and your family.
Oh, that's such a nice little thing, her being given the house. I love that.
What would Ashley think if she knew you were down?
So nice.
Here we go. Back to Patton's.
You Andrea deserved that much. Andrea was so chill. Such a cool character. I wish Michael would have been able to just survive a bit longer, because Michael seemed like he was getting a pretty good ending arc. But that's normally what they end up doing.
I'll see you there.
It's like right before they kill off a character, they make you really like the character.
You're on the wrong side of history, boys.
Move. Say goodbye to Curtis before we do the ending of the game, because he's one of my favorite characters by far. Aw. I didn't think that those would explode, and even if they did, I didn't expect them to explode so quickly.
Hello, people! Anybody home? Yeah, stop by.
Gotta act all professional
now.
Andrea
says something about sorry accent.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, I brought a couple of mates.
Best behavior.
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Miss Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. We're not the Queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. Today, you fly
again. No, I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We're going to die in a fireball.
Keep it moving.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Doesn't matter. Time to reclaim the real you.
People would say the sewers is my natural habitat.
Haters gonna hate.
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After. Me!
My pleasure. Pressure woes.
How do I... Oh, there it is. Finally.
Thank you. scratch one. Scratch two. Said, I can't handle the pressure.
Finally.
All these people trapped in the dark with each other as they turned. Yo, Emma. Patton? Anybody? Bloody hell. On you to keep them safe,
a human
Sam.
For unlock every zombie type.
Very funny. Nice. Dead-eyed commuters. Set of service keys.
And let's go.
Hello, Constant.
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning
day, Chthonic.
Hey, it's me!
It's in the world!
They're on a roll. Don't get up on my account. Hello? It's Jacob. Are you guys still swinging?
Hey, it's Emma. My tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Oh, muddling along. Can't complain. I'll see you on the other side.
Be careful.
Slip and it's crispy bollocks. Easy peasy. You
Running on a puddle of water while being electrocuted, not a good idea.
Lovely. Lovely. Gate crashes. Not the result. This stuff's spreading everywhere.
It's disgusting. Reminds me of,
Oh, this gives me an idea.
I don't remember what game it
is. Yo! How are my lovely people?
We're good.
Oh, Stray.
Patrick thinks we're nearly there.
Reminds me of Stray.
You?
I'll be arriving in style. Found a train carriage that's salvageable.
A train? Can you drive one?
I'm hurt. This is Jacob, the choo-choo meister you're talking to. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
Okay, so prime the thingies and charge the what-sits, I guess.
Thank you.
med kit. Damn.
Okay, so prime the thingies and charge the what's-its, I guess. Of course, I'm always found at the most popular venues.
Should've just pulled out a melee weapon and smacked him instead of trying to shoot him.
Okay,
I'm gonna
so
start the whole thing yet again.
The charge the Watsits, I guess. This may draw some unwanted attention. Of course, I'm always found at the most popular venues. With James, and don't spare the horses.
To Hollywood Boulevard. And off we go, everybody. I find this video will probably be closer to length in the to the second video than the other ones, because this one will probably end up being like three and a half hours. If I'm probably just gonna end the game today, so I'll probably get through the story. Then I might make another stream afterwards of me going through all the side quests and stuff. And then we'll move on to another game. I'm thinking I might start streaming the realm some more, like the Minecraft realm that we had. In the last stream that we did for the realm, we ended up going to the end and we got elytras. I haven't done too much ever since then. Byron's done quite a little bit, and he's making like a smelter thing and a bunch of other stuff that he's like a bunch of other cool little interesting things there. See, he's much more of the person who grinds in the game and grabs a bunch and does a bunch of raids and all that kind of stuff, and I'm just the builder. I just build stuff and make it look nice. Yeah, let's get back into the game, guys. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and I will talk to you guys the next time I talk to you guys, I guess.
El peeps! I made it. Where are you guys? Hello?
Fuck. They'll be here. Don't you worry, Jay. I see what you did, you desperate morons. Another power job.
made it.
Adoring fans? Ooh.
Look at you, bloody.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
We just have to find this chopper. Then it's fame and chat shows forever.
Come on, Patton, you can do it.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Bees.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Some end of the world bunch called Eschaton. Thought they wanted to help save humanity, but all they really wanted was my blood.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
Fool me once. But we are gonna take this whirly beast and fly out of here. Then we can all get on with our super sexy lives.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam!
Oh,
he's burning
boy.
Up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame.
Must have been immune to this stuff from Benoit, but not this stuff.
You and me both.
Emma. We both remember Michael. Same thing here.
Shh. I know.
You're right, Patton. They have my blood. I have to track Dr. Reed down and stop him.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Always. And eyes open, okay? Someone pop that pilot.
Hey! I believe in you.
Faith. There's small choice in rotten apples. Right. On the trail of the perfidious Doctor. Where to start?
Not into the big building.
Hollywood Boulevard. Oh. The Romeros. What the hell are the Reeds doing here? They were in a hurry. Tisha's not retrieving her ammo.
Probably being chased by another group or something.
Where the hell were they headed? This makes no sense. Tisha was covering her father whilst he made the route into the shop. This didn't fall. Someone moved it.
Probably to climb up over.
Lotusville and Reaging Clinics. Curiouser and curiouser. Lovely. They clearly had a pass card.
Dead end.
Fuck! This ain't right. Not useful. Re-wrinkle cream. Names and... It's me again, Constant.
You'll need this information for the day ahead.
The only thing out of place. And all the pieces fall into place. Full shop, secret entrance. Lovely. Here we go, final stretch. Find Reed, show him the error of his ways, and home for tea.
don't understand. Fucking zombie!
What are you then?
Yeah, Roops. Tell her. What am I? You killed a whole city.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Tell me, why? Why the actual fuck?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everybody?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
No, we're more than that. Joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drives, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right? I'm just... Go! Go! I can't hold out much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I...
Wait. I've seen this before. Go now.
Don't touch me.
We go now. Run!
Just punch him.
Comes to this. Shocking behavior. You want it flame grilled, eh? Evil is sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end.
Ah!
the fury of the patient man!
I tried to heal and they did that attack and I tried to dodge instead of jump. Oh, so close.
Ruby.
See this cutscene, because I've already seen it.
So, it comes to this. Shocking behavior. You want it flame grilled, eh? Evil is sweet in the beginning, but bitter in the end. I'm done. Right. I've paid my dues. Time to get the holy fuck out of here. Wait, Tisha! Damn it! A hero's job is never done. Tisha's a survivor. She'll have made her way back to the chopper. Don't flatter yourself.
Huh?
Now to get everyone the fuck out of Hele. Have you seen Tisha?
Who?
A girl. Teenager. Goofy jacket.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Struck off. Oh, Tisha.
Goodbye. Again?
Stop!
It's what I deserve.
We can save, Sam. I got it from Reed. A one-shot cure. He meant it for me, but... maybe he didn't. Maybe I don't need it.
Not his head, you idiot!
Thought his head was the problem.
You see, I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey, I gotta get going.
You, not me. Tisha, she's the cure, the only hope. I have to find her.
Here, go save the world.
I'd prefer your jacket.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Don't worry about it, Patton. You just gotta remember. You just gotta... you just gotta relearn it. Remember it. Oh. Okay.
And it's done.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
That backwards walking. Let's go. So it looks like that's the end of the game, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough or walkthrough of Dead Island 2. It was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys will watch all the videos. All the videos will be on YouTube. If you're sitting here, if you're watching through on Twitch, if you want to see all of them, you'll get to see all of them on YouTube. So check that out. And like I said before, I hope you guys enjoyed the game, and we will see you guys in the... Oh, you've completed, but still plenty around to do. Back to the game. I got a legendary weapon. I'm going to show you guys this legendary weapon quickly, and then we'll be hopping off. Mm-hmm. know, look at this thing. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. I might make another video on doing side quests and stuff. But if I don't, then I will see you guys in whatever game I decide to do next. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next.